thinking I could travel up. Why not? I mean, I left my single last year. I did it as a sort of change for me, for racing, and also to learn a lot about it. I mean, you learn masses in your single, obviously, because it's you and the boat. And I learned all the lessons I wanted to learn, but part of me really missed being in a team, being a crew. And for me, rowing has always been through my whole career with other people. And I kind of wanted, I guess, to go back to that when you build something very special with others. So for me, it was I'd quite like to go back and see how the crew of boats are doing, and obviously they're doing very well.